Yes, welcome back to my channel. This is Current Affairs with Miss P. Don't forget to like, subscribe. We are on the road to 500 subscribers. And do comment in the comment section below. I really like to hear your thoughts. Connect with me on Instagram. It's at Miss Ponto underscore M. So guys, we are on the topic of football, on why Orlando Pirates should sign number 6, but not Bongani Zungu. Okay, by the look of things, Orlando Pirates needs a player that needs to hold the ball for them, the player who's going to cover for them when they are pressing or attacking the opposite team, a player that will help with the crosses. You know, that will just be an all-rounder, right? And the football experts, so to say, they've been recommending that Orlando Pirates must buy Bongani Zungu. Bongani Zungu is currently 32 years old, which is not by far an old age, but it's kind of expensive to buy Bongani Zungu. The reason because is Bongani Zungu is going to be an expensive substitution. What I mean is that, remember that they were going to get him for free. He's a free agent right now. But I know one thing for sure, that his salary is going to rank up there, right? So, having a player like Bongani Zungu, it's not really going to help the team. The reason is because Bongani Zungu is not match fit. And I don't think he's going to be match fit anytime soon. I've seen him last season when he was playing for Mamelodi Sundowns, that he's not there. He can never get there again, no matter what he does. It's not over for him, but he's a good substitution. He's needed in a team for experience. But Pirates cannot invest because Pirates need a number 6. They don't need a backup plan. Bongani Zungu can sign him as a backup plan, not as a team player that you're investing for the next 5 seasons to come, if you know what I mean. And signing him now won't make sense because I don't think he can play the whole 90 minutes and then also play for CAF, because Orlando Pirates has advanced to group stages, come back, play PSL and the cup games. So if they need to sign a player for number 6, they need to look into young talents. I'm not saying Bongani Zungu is old, but by football age, he's getting old. Because for me, after 36, I would try. So he's only left with 2 to 3 seasons in him. So, yes, let's just be honest. He's not match fit. And that will not happen very soon for him. Like, let's be honest. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and do comment in the comment section below. I absolutely love you. Awatadimara.